right. Used game. Getting some can be annoying at times. There's places you can go and there's some games on sale that are used versus online sites. Now the annoyance comes in right here. You see, when you go to a place that has used games, you can see what you are getting. You know, if everything matches and all that, all the little things and codes. You know, for collectors, that is really important. If everything is there and everything matches, all the little codes that a casual person does not care about at all. But online, it sucks. If there's a what's the word again? There's a whatever they are called. There's some items, and all you see is the front of it, and that sucks. If the description is a generic, is good, get it now. It tells you nothing. You don't know what you are getting at all. When I sell things, I document the game name and catalog number, if any. All the languages seen in back covers, manuals, all that, you know. Game language. With DVDs, the case language, movie languages, subtitles, you know, all that. And of course the condition. I recently did meet some annoyances with used games. But the story begins years back, around 2000 and I believe then or so, when this is bought for me by my choice. It's the Need for Speed Most Wanted, obviously, as a platinum. It has suffered a bit. You can see some stuff here. This is a bit broken. And the disc is in quite a bad shape due to me getting angry at one time. You know, when things go to the other direction against your expectations, you do things that you may regret later. I sort of do, as I should try it on my current PS2s, but the one I had back then, it did not want to play this from a new game after a certain point that came up quite quickly. So the disc is bad. The manual is in great shape though. So, around 2013, when there was next to none PS2 games sold as new on actual retail stores, I got this among some GTAs. Now, it was on a blue case to begin with. I haven't done any switching. It was in a disc kind of case, and of course this is a as new condition as we speak. It's the platinum one. It's odd seeing those in blue cases. And recently I found a lot of Finnish editions of games that I already have, but you know, collector me was not satisfied, so I got some of those. And this is where the actual annoyance part comes in. So the same guy sold one thing and these. And the other one of these is where the annoyance actually is. All I saw was the back covers. So I had to ask back cover language, manual language. So the guy said Finnish. So I said, oh yeah. And it was pretty cheap, €2 and €3, if I recall. And one game that was also a 3, and then the overall postage, €3. Quite good, no? Anyway, the other one is a black edition of Most Wanted, technically a different game from the regular game. It has a different SLES number, and it's the Finnish variant, though the manual is in Swedish and Finnish for whatever reason. And the game disc and the exclusive DVD. So yeah, this is technically a different game. Finnish variant. This one is also a Finnish variant. Prepare. And this is what I got. The manual is in Swedish and Finnish. And you know, give me a minute. Huh. Interesting. It offers the same code even though it's a different game entirely. Huh. Take notes, people. So anyway, I got this. And I said to myself, I hate it when people do that. They put platinum discs in black label cases. What the hell's up with that? And here's the thing. And an interesting case 312. This one was also 3. But if we would take a look at the SLES number, you can't see it right now. Here we can see that these platinums are 53557. This is 53558. So this indicates that there's multiple revisions of the game, as in different languages. Those are usually their own SLES codes. So that would seem to indicate this is the English edition, the 557, but this is supposed to be 558. But if one looks at the... hate it when this happens. There we go. The disc one says 7, even though it should be 8. And even the manual back says 558. So it doesn't match. So it seems to indicate that there exists a Finnish variant of this game. As the I've seen the manual, it has Finnish language image on it. And one could say this is all my fault for not not checking, but one should, you know, be able to expect black label with a black label case, not platinums. I mean, I already have two of these discs already. And there is a platinum release of the 53558 edition 2. And there's also a 559. Thankfully, I found another copy of this with the right disc. If I would have known about this, I wouldn't have gotten that one, but bloody hell, this thing, it's annoying. So as I said, I found another copy. It showed the front and the back and the disc, and it also has the manual, so I got that one. It's more inconveniences for me. And I already have like 5 million editions of games to sell, as they are, in my view, duplicates. It ain't easy being a collector, I must say. What am I supposed to say now? Goodbye, sirs? Probably. Goodbye, sirs.